if you don't believe me that Rosario Dawson just got arrested, that's her with her hand in the air, right where the Washington Monument is. That's Rosario. Okay, now this is the makeshift processing center. On day one, of these protests, the arrestees were brought to jail. And it was a very time-consuming process because there were 400 people to bring to jail. They only had one bus.